To perform dumbbell alternate hammer curl. Start off standing with your feet shoulder width apart, keeping your knees slightly bent and your abs drawn in tightly. Grab a dumbbell in each hand with your palms facing inward and extend your arms out at the sides of your body. While keeping your elbows locked in at your sides, slowly lift your left arm in an arc motion towards your left shoulder, isolating the bicep and squeeze the muscle. Hold for a count and return back to the starting position. Repeat the same steps with your right arm for as many reps and sets as desired.